See, you haven't seen you for ages and ages and ages.
Good morning.
Because you've been worrying to you. You've been beavering away at this new album, haven't you, and working hard.
Yes. Taking too long.
No, it's quite essential.
Yeah, I have. It's been a great record.
No, it's been really good, because I know that you've...
Chris Martin got in touch and said he had some material that he wanted to play me for the new record, so I ended up in the studio with him working on three tracks. In fact, the first single he helped me rewrite as well, so...
Fabulous. That's really good. Really, you don't
exciting.
Say no. When somebody like that phones you up, you kind of think, yeah, I'll probably
exactly.
go
So it's we were just good. Actually about to put the record out when he rang, and so it was very last minute and very exciting.
And you know...
I go to all the early Coldplay gigs, so the whole band knows me from as a fan from back in the day.
Well, that's really good, though.
Yeah.
That's worked very, very, very well. It's fantastic. Also, you've been doing these... and this is with Alan Carr and David Walliams, who I know you know very well. Will we have a wee look at these? Because they're very funny. Have a look. So that was both of them, David Walliams and Alan, as sort of kiddies. Slightly odd, but that's okay. But again, they're huge fans of yours. I mean, David Walliams says that you've not, which is rather nice.
He's one of my best friends.
He's very, very cheeky.
And in fact, when I asked them to do that, I don't think they really understood exactly what they'd signed up for.
Okay.
So I owe them big time.
Oh, you can buy them a drink.
That was a song called Wild About It that we put out virally just online with those vignettes.
Right.
So there's the video of the actual song, which a lot of my friends are in as well, which is fun.
Really,
and then there's the vignettes that was just a bit of a laugh, really.
That's really good. And you...
kids are doing, aren't they?
Yep, definitely.
That's
definitely
where they get all their music now. So.
You seem to be more... If I perhaps than you were before. I mean, I'm not saying you were miserable in any way at all, but it just... you just
right.
seem to be... No, but you just seem to be really enjoying it this time. You know, you're enjoying it.
I'm happier. My 30s are working for me. I'm 34.
Are you really?
Yeah.
You look it.
And I just,
fabulous.
I don't know. I think you just, it's wisdom and age and everything else. And I feel more confident and more sexy, hence the sexy video for the first single.
And why not?
Why not?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You're going to do that for us later on, aren't you? You're going to be doing your single for us.
Yeah.
When is that out? As we speak.
I actually think the single's out today.
Today. Good.
And the album is probably going to be out in February. So.
Fantastic. And do you ever get back? Are you able to go back to Australia? Do you do that?
I go home a couple of times a year,
but I've
just moved into a really cool pad in Notting Hill, and I'm so happy there. But I do, all my family's at home, so probably twice a year I get home, but I'm a Londoner now.
Yeah, exactly.
For
you
sure.
have you. The thing is, look, you're a very private person. It must actually make you laugh sometimes when you know. I mean, I saw that and I thought that was just hilarious. But you know, people are always going to do that to you. Do you just laugh about it?
I do, and it's happening a lot lately, just because I'm single.
Yeah.
You know,
so
I wasn't single for 7 years, so there wasn't as many.
Right.
You know, as many rumours, and now, I mean, I'm in a room with someone, or I talk to somebody, and I'm dating them.
Indeed, and engaged, and getting married, and everything.
This is what
happens. Can't that whole kind of craziness, because that, it has got, since you started in this, you know, the acting and the singing, it hasn't it?
Yeah.
It really has, for everybody.
I think so, but I have a sense of humour about it.
Good.
I actually think it's quite funny, and I'm always calling my mum, you know, warning her about the story. Because the thing is, something that's quite a small story here,
right,
by the time it gets over the water to Australia, it's like on the news.
Of course. You're going to be a princess and all of that, and your mum's having to go buy a hat. It is daft, isn't it? It's absolutely bonkers. Absolutely fantastic. I love that dress.
Thank you.
Gorgeous. It's great to see you, Natty. Thank you.
Too. You.
You want, take a good look at what you gave up, because I'm
Lovely. That was lovely. Thank you, Natalie.